are awake. The games can begin.
Are you the one who abducted us?
The rules are simple. Escape from there and make it to me alive and you win. You really don't have any other options. Of course, it wouldn't be fair to leave you unarmed. We will meet again soon should you survive.
This is not happening. Not that way! There's another door over here! Budge.
The door opened! Let's go!
To have been chosen to play. Where else could you get such an adrenaline rush? The living dead are close behind. You better arm yourself. Now then, on with the show.
Why are you making us do this? I want to go home!
We can go this way!
Trucks! Hope they still run!
Hello, TK. The residents here were test subjects for my genetic super soldier experiments. Their animated corpses are a byproduct of that research. Fascinating, aren't they? Now, take your weapons!
Be careful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Must be some kind of laboratory.
Anyone infected by our microbes will quickly transform into a monster like the ones you've seen here. They'd make a magnificent weapon, don't you think? Do be careful, by the way. The microbes can enter through even a sample scratch.
I don't want to die in this place! We're getting out of here alive! Machine gun! Careful. This is where they created those monsters. This place gives me the creeps. might be nests. This is definitely the room he was in. We made it, you monster! Now show yourself!
Congratulations on making it this far. Well, it seems I've won our little bet.
You just don't know when to quit, do you? I thought you'd be dead within minutes. You just cost me $100 million.
And now, for my final wager. This time it's between you and me. Win and you both go free. Don't forget your guns. And remember, don't let your guard down for even a moment.
This whole thing was a bet? You lied to us, you filthy! I'm not gonna die like this!
Thank you.
we now? It's a weapons factory. Maybe we can get out this way. But I doubt he'd let us go that easily. Come to think of it, I've never introduced myself. I'm Courtney Wall. If we can survive this, we can survive anything.